TV stations. If Google is able to modify their algorithm by 1 or 5%,
it's not 1 or 5%. I mean, they're basically saying we don't ever want a Donald Trump to win re-election or any like him to ever win the presidency again.
Right. That's exactly what she says. She said a small company can do that.
Yeah. I mean, we have freedom to do what we need. The people that use our services, I think there would need to be a full disclosure to you.
Yeah, I don't think they should disclose the algorithms that they use. The point is,
they're going to be a political organization, they need to be a political organization.
Credibility in the search engine, and they're not a platform. The whole issue is, do they get the exemption on what's called Section 230, which is basically, are they a publisher or a platform? And if they want to be a platform, they can't arbitrarily decide what is their single point of truth. What the insider told me, I asked the question, I said, would they say this publicly? I said, why not? So my point is, establish, tell the world in Congress, don't lie under oath to Senator Cruz, tell them under oath that you want Trump to not win re-election. And that, you know what, Sean, I'd be happy if they did that. I think it's
all right, this is stunning. We're going to play a lot of this tonight on Hannity, not even on Fox News Channel. I think the best work ever. This is a very, very scary, frightening, chilling scenario. And a huge story. Games of Peace, Project Veritas. We're putting them up on Hannity.com, up on Hannity tonight. And, you know, basically they're hell-bent on never letting someone like Donald Trump ever be in power again.
We're not going to cut people's collection boxes.
One voice is essential to the last.
We have voices. We won't be fine.
Who controls my voice? Nobody.
Fox News. Real news. Real honest.
Now, traffic on the Patriot. AM 1150.
Making your way through Wilmington on the southbound side of the 110 freeway just before Pacific Coast Highway. Wreck in the left lane. CEC's on scene. Look for some slowing here coming off of Sepulveda. Up ahead in South LA, 110 north from Slauson, MLK. You have construction in the two left lanes. Industry eastbound 60 to Visa. Crash partially blocking the right lane. CEC's on scene there. Double trouble through the Cajon Pass. Northbound 15 from two right lanes off limits. That's going until 5. You're bunched up through there. And then up ahead, 15 north just past the 148. You have a wreck up against the center divider with CEC on the scene. So you're starting to see a jam up as you come up on that one as well. The traffic report is sponsored by the Downtown.
Remember your childhood memory where you discovered the magic of nature? Like looking at the stars or chasing butterflies. To ensure your child gets their senior experiences, you can discover the story of the rest of the benefits, the partners, and the cool things to do, like driving a bike or something like that.
You can